The town of Casino, just south of the border, is still in shock after a horror crash that killed a father and his two young children. As Jessica Ross reports, a three-year-old girl involved in the accident is still fighting for life.
Caleb Zager would have celebrated his seventh birthday this morning. Instead, classmates were trying to come to terms with the accident that claimed his life.
He used to always tell funny jokes. He did really prove to me that he wasn't going to be my friend.
Caleb, younger sister Zara and their father Sean were killed instantly when their parked car was T-boned on a country road on Casino's outskirts. The other driver, who veered off the road, is currently helping police with their inquiries. The local father and his two young children were also hurt. His four-year-old son suffered minor injuries, but the three-year-old girl has been transferred to Brisbane's Mater Hospital in a serious condition. Strangers came to pay their respects at the crash scene.
For everyone involved, family, friends, the whole lot. Like, everybody be grieving, and I can only imagine what they must be going through.
It's believed the Zagers were waiting for the school bus, staying inside their car to keep warm.
Sean Zager was new to the area and wouldn't have known the bus had already been and gone 10 minutes earlier. Had he been familiar with the timetable, he most likely would have driven the children straight to school instead.
Thank God that, you know, you got kids to, you tuck your kids in every night. I know I did last night, I know a lot of other people did, you know, hugged and tucked their kids in.
The school is offering counselling to staff and students. Jessica Ross, 10 News.